Oi, pantless. Or at least he's noticed his friend this time. Where are your other friends going?
You've left a poor impression on the community and may be shunned as a result.
Oh, it's terrifying.
What are they going to come and do? Steal my pants?
Oh, shh. Okay, right, it's on. Eddie. It's on. Run, mate, run. I'm hated. Eddie! Oh, dude, follow, where's the... Go here. Go there. Come. Follow. Nice one. Don't do that again. Where are they? Are they not coming?
What a bunch of wimps!
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding.
All right, Eddie. I don't think they're coming. And it does look like dawn has broken. I really was expecting them to come searching for the people who killed two of their friends and one of their dogs. But apparently, that is not going to happen. Powder ganger. Can I pickpocket you? This person appears to be near death. To remove them from the cross would kill them. Okay then. Can't pickpocket you. Heads on spikes. More crucified people. I think they're all powder gangers. I'm not feeling hugely sorry for you. Oh, I tell you what though. Can I loot you? Actually, yes I can. See, okay. I'm doing this out of the goodness of my heart. Because nobody should suffer this way. This is a public service. And I'm only looting you afterwards just because, you know, waste not, want not. See? I am such a nice person, aren't I, Eddie? Oh my god, I'm talking to the robot. Right. I've got some mines to collect, but let's just make sure we don't have... Oh, they're dead. Lottery ticket. Yeah, we'll check that out. See, really? Honestly, oh no, that's blood from here probably. I was thinking that was possibly blood from me when I got shot. Because I think they just stood over there and shot me a few times, and then when I relocated, they just went. Just feeble. Right. Ammo! Have I got enough room for ammo? Silly question. The day I leave ammo behind is a long way away. Okay, dog meat. You know what? Beggars can't be choosers, right? Meat is meat. And ammo is ammo. No, I don't need. Okay. Ooh. Right, I've got a lot of houses to loot. Just want to just make sure they came this way. I think they came this way, and they do seem to be completely gone. All right, railway track. Okay. Whoa. Wild wasteland. Owen, who I cannot loot. And Beru. Owen and Beru. Owen and Beru. Star Wars! Yes, of course. We're outside a burnt building. It's Star Wars. Yes, got it. Right. The way does, in fact, look clear. Now, what am I doing? Okay, now I'm supposed to be checking out the town hall, but you know what I'm going to do first? I'm going to do a round and check all the houses. Sound like a good idea? Oh god, it's dark still. A reloading bench? Light switch. Does this one work? No. Kind of glad in a... Oh, no. This is a working community. I got this a bit, actually. Some people were, like, saying, oh, people don't have time to clean up. They're just fighting for survival. This is a working community with, apparently, working electricity. You know, they've got the ovens working. They've got the refrigerators working. Whiskey. No, you know, I've got enough whiskey now. Well, there's a sentence I never thought I'd utter. Ooh, box of detergent and a Braxo cleaner. I've got so much of that. You know, obviously they've got a lot of creature comforts here. They've gone out of the way to, you know, clean the table. They've used chairs, but they've not fixed them up. You know, they've obviously made homes here for some time. And yet they can't be bothered cleaning anything up. It's nothing to do with survival, it's just sheer laziness. Okay. Yes, apparently they were dragged out here, not too willingly. See, they've got power and they've got radios, but they've not figured out how to clean things up. Sorry, not buying it. Alright. Have I been in here? Everything's looted. Scrap electronics and turpentine. This is kind of useful, I think. But I can't remember what for. Probably building mines and... Actually, you know what? Yeah. Turpentine, I don't remember. I remember in Fallout 3 it was for making bicycle fuel. Okay, I'm just going to do this systematically, I think. Clockwise. Start here, go round, end up back at Town Hall. That way I won't miss anything. Okay.
Ready to die for your country?
Oh! Whoa. Wrong key. I was trying to turn the light on. Ah, I'm going to die. No. Now I'm in serious trouble. What the hell was that? Well, I know what it was. It was a robot. Okay. Yes, healing limbs. In order to heal a crippled limb, you have three choices. Sleep in a bed, find a doctor, or use a stim pack to heal yourself. In hardcore mode, you may only heal crippled limbs by using doctor's bags or by visiting a doctor for medical care. So that's it. I gotta use my doctor's bags. Stim packs can be used for general healing. Blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares. Yeah, forget that. Alright, I can't see anything because it's so dark and blurry. Status. Oh, this is horrible. Crippled head and crippled body. Okay, that's better. Stimpak, is that? No, I can't click on them anymore. Oh, I don't have any doctor's bags. Oh god, do you have any doctor's bags? I don't want to be crippled. I don't want to be crippled, mate. You do, you've got three. That's useful, although kind of annoying because I need more of them. Okay. Status. Still crippled. Not crippled. Really? Or am I just doing this because I'm sick? I mean, I'd like to go see the doc and get the rest. I'd like to save some doctor's bags. They're kind of useful. Alright. Stimpak. Will the Stimpak help me? Okay, right. My vision's got a bit better. Stimpak has worn off. I need a lot more of them. I've still got funny vision. It's my head. My head. I've still got a minor head wound by the looks of things. Oh, God. God, that's terrible. Oh, we need doctor's bags. I don't want to waste a doctor's bag for such a little amount. Maybe I'll just try. What other aid do I have? Just Stimpaks. All right, my vision's coming back. My vision is coming back, actually, so maybe I don't need it. Maybe I... Ooh, tool cabinet. Single shotgun. No, thank you. Another stim pack. A magnum revolver. A plasma pistol. And... You know what? I'm going to do some repairing, and... I wonder what I can make. I can't offload all this rubbish onto Eddie. That's the problem. Sensor module again. Hammer. Oh, I want all of this. I want to make some stuff. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to take a load of stuff. Wait a minute. What was that? Did anyone else see that? No, that's ammo. Data. Miscellaneous. I got... Woo. Did I not get a note? A log. I thought I saw a log. Hardwood log. Oh. That kind of a log. I thought it meant a data log. Alright, never mind. Do I need a hardwood log for anything? Really? Got lots of hammers. I'm going to keep it and see what I can make, and then I'm going to drop everything. I'm going to see what I can get out of all this rubbish. Probably the wonder glue. Alright. Oh, maybe I should do the whole place first. Alright, I can do this slowly. It's not going to kill us. Terminal. Reset mainframe connection. Let's check the specification before we do that. Welcome. Things are finally looking up. I got both Gutsies up and running and this terminal working too, so I can keep a regular journal. Fixed up a terminal for Major Stein too, so he can run his numbers and get a free turn with Rose as payment. Dare I say, yeah. All I need now is for a new gal to come to Nipton, one who doesn't know anything about me. If I can get her to come and show her my gutsies before anyone else can turn her against me, she'll be impressed, and that'll do it. I don't think so. It has to do it. It's not like every man out there can fix up a robot. Okay. I'll tell her that she'd never have to do housework. That'd be the clincher. It would be so nice not to have to pay Rosie. Oh, I do hope Rosie is a human. Oh, dear. This writing stuff is harder than I thought. I'd better stop here. P.S. For maximum impact, only show one Gutsy to Gal. Let admiration take hold, then reveal a second Gutsy. We've got a second Gutsy. Does that mean I can have a Gutsy companion? You know what? Seriously, do I really want two robots? I mean, we're literally one step away from a bad sci-fi novel then. I'm going to end up being like completely... I'm taking that. I'm going to be completely controlled by my robot overlords. Oh, there's so much food! I want the food. I need food. I have to leave whiskey behind as well. Right. It does occur to me that I am wandering around... Single shotgun. Unable to run. And if I have to... Well, I'm not going to. If I find a mine, I'm in trouble. Okay. Another legionary who died so I can take his ear. That's still a little weird. Why do I need his ear? Cool clock. Cool clocks. I can't get round there to get to that. Average safe. I can't open the safe either. Right, so... Eddie, move. Move. Tell you what, let's do the crafting before I activate whatever that thing was. Okay, so apparently I can make a homemade assault rifle silencer with scrap metal and tin. What do you think? Oh, I need 80... I've got 85 repair, so why can't I do that then? No? What about the dog hat? Why can I not make any... What? Homemade assault rifle silencer? What? Fine, I can't actually do any crafting. Why can I not do any crafting? That is annoying. Tell you what, let's do some repairing then first. I may be carrying slightly too much Abraxo cleaner, what do you think? I think I should just stop picking that stuff up, because when I find a use for it, I can always run out and find some flour. I mean, just seriously. I know I can make food with it, but my cooking skills, my survival skills are not that good. Hardwall log, no thank you. So, yeah, I've got rid of some garbage. I can now move. I tell you the other thing, I think I've got too much food. I really do. Let's have a look at this. Yeah. Maybe I'll just have a quick bite to eat. Get rid of some of it. I've not slept yet. I'm living off sarsaparilla and other caffeinated beverages. Right, I can now actually move. Will it let me make the... No? So I just can't make any of these. That is really unbelievably annoying. Wait. Why am I worried about that? I can actually... Let me access your multi-tools. So I can do this now. What? Ah! Oh! Really? Was that what I was doing wrong? You select it and... okay. It's been a while since I crafted in this game. I'm sort of used to clicking on it and it... Do you want to craft this? Skyrim. I'm being a doofus. Yes, I know. Okay, homemade assault rifle. Accept. Sorry, rifle silencer. One! Yes! Okay, I'm going to do it on the bench now. No offense, Eddie. Oh, before we do that, let's... Weapons, service rifle, is it X? No? What? So, the service rifle does not classify as a assault rifle? Really, it looks like an assault rifle. And there's that as well, so, okay. I do have one, right? I have a mod. What would it come under? Homemade assault rifle silencer. Silences the weapon. But apparently not this one. Man, I, fair enough, got all excited about nothing. Fine, let's get back to general stuff. And I can make a mod, the bunch of nails. Is this a mod for melee weapons? It could be, couldn't it? It could be. Meh. Where are my repair kits? I haven't got what I need to make repair kits, really? My god, I can make a lot of mods. I really can. Repair toolkit. Duct tape. I'm missing duct tape. And I have got way too many hammers. I will drop some hammers. Alright, but I can now make a flashlight belt. Which is going to be very useful indeed. Let's have a look at this. Is it a paddle now? Yep. And I can wear it. I want to look. Where is it? Is it there? Okay, it clips a little bit, doesn't it? It clips a little bit with my shoulder pad. I think it's on my shoulder, you see. Yeah. Very cool though, but it does, it clips with the shoulder. I think if I take off the Wanderer's leather armor, there it is. Ah, shame it clips with the armor. What I really, really would like is a head-mounted one then. Yes indeed, go well with the night vision. It actually merges very well with the night vision. Okay, now that is useful though, look. Look at that. I can now got my torch on hotkey and... Yeah, it's a little glitchy. I don't see this as being a viable combat alternative outside. It just doesn't have the range. However, very cool. Can I dismantle it? And I can't. So the flashlight is I can't make a head-mounted one. Can't make a head-mounted one anyway. Right, it's not a problem. Alright, I think we've spent enough time faffing around. I'm going to drop some hammers because I honestly think I have enough. I'll keep the rest. And... oh no, I didn't want to do that. What I wanted to do was change the assault rifle because I'm going to activate whatever this is. Eddie, get ready. We're about to reset the mainframe connection. Handshaking complete! Nice. So where's my Mr. Gutsy? Is there a secret place in... is there a secret place in here? So I can't open that. Oh, at least I can check what this is now. Leather armor. No, thank you. There's another Mr. Gutsy hidden away somewhere. Tool cabinet. Nope. Okay, had enough of this place. Right. So, one house down. And this one. Oh, I'm using armor piercing, mind you. Actually, armor piercing was probably the right thing to use against the robot, wasn't it? We've got another Mr. Gutsy to find. My guess is he's just going to be as hostile as the last one. Okay. No, thank you. Two boxes and some pillows. Nothing else. Empty footlockers. Yeah, that was useful. Oh no, this was the house of... yeah, we've been in there, we've been in there. One quick question, was there another house this side? I think so. Did we go in there? We might have been in there. And we have definitely been in there, we've definitely been in there. I'm pretty sure we went in there last night. Although, let's not take that for granted. Actually, I'm not sure we did. Open desk, empty. I'm pretty sure we didn't, actually. I don't recognize any of this. What's that? 9mm round. Now, oh, you know what? There's a couple of things I'm really looking forward to trying out. Yes, I'm stepping out of character again. Mod talk. Midway through. Oh, no. The horror. There's a guy who's creating a mod that lets you lean round corners. How cool is that? But it also, the reason I thought about it is he's also making a mod that makes it so that when you run or when you move, your gun dips a little. Which I think is very cool. Alright, that's that side done. We've done in there. Can we get there? Okay, we have to go round to get there. I'm going to put the weapon away. You actually move a little faster without the weapon out, I think. He says, taking the weapon back out because he's about to enter... ah, dark house again. You know what? I'm supposed to be using my torch. Oh, how cool. How very cool. Yeah, I definitely need the lean mechanic now, don't I? To get the whole horror game feel. However... the pit boy light is actually more use when just randomly looting things. Nope. What's that? Wrench. No, I'm afraid I'm a bit overloaded. I could always come back, I suppose. You know, if I decide I need cleaning powder. Pork and beans. Taking it. Just, I'm obsessed with food at the moment for some bizarre reason. The gecko kebab. That's really nice. And it heals. Gecko kebab heals. Definitely having that. Stale. Nope. We'll just take the atomic cocktail. Alright, I have a feeling there's not a huge amount else to check before we go into the town hall and do what we came here to do. Much to the relief of everybody. Take your weapon out, don't be daft, don't be daft. Getting complacent, you see. A lot of bunk beds. I was about to say, it looks kind of like a kiddie's place, and then I found ammunition. Mind you, I say that. I suppose in this kind of a world, there's no real reason why young kids wouldn't be armed. Terrible thought, really. Right. Now, let's go in there and find out what has gone on. Yeah, yeah. I think I'm fairly sure they've not left any legionaries behind, but let's just... Oh god, it is horribly dark. Nothing's jumped out and attacked us yet. Nope. Trying to get over. Get round here. We've got a mine. Right. We got a key. Keep your eyes open for other mines, Eddie. Nipped some basement key. Right, there's a basement. We know there's a basement. Ball cap with glasses. That really, for some reason, just sounds very, very rude. Ball cap. I'm guessing it means baseball cap. Which is... My apologies. Oh! Leather backpack! Yes, thank you! Oh, right. That is needed. How do we look? We actually don't look that bad, do we, eh? Definitely got that whole wasteland warrior thing going now. The wandering road warrior. Not that Mad Max ever had a... backpack. No more mines. I heard a dog. Another backpack! Okay, can I give one to Eddie? Oh, how cool would that be? Eddie with a backpack on. Oh. Okay, open door, use key. So we've got a key. Ah, a basement. Am I... Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What just exploded? What just exploded? Whoa! Okay. It looks like we've got wild dogs. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, it is very dark and the torch range is just not that good, but it's still useful. I think I want the Pip-Boy light on and the torch. And I forget stealth for now. All right, Legion Mongrel. I can actually take more stuff now. Doghide was useful. That's what I made the leather belt out of to make the flashlight. I think I'll leave the meat though. All right, let's check the basement first. All right. Chem Turbo. Lottery tickets. Yeah, yeah. Excuse me. Mouse fail. Nice. Oh, 10mm submachine gun. Is that better than the homemade plasma rifle? Infused dynamite. Is the 10mm submachine gun better than the 9mm? I suspect it might be. Gecko steak. That's actually quite nice. And that's pretty light. So we'll take those. That. Just food or anything else? Oh no, explosives! Don't need a hammer. Oh! Don't need a hammer, he says, picking up hammer. What about that one? No, alright. Vending machine? We'll take it, thank you very much. Okay, so that was... Is it me? Oh, I think someone else mentioned this, actually, but the little message saying, you take a sip from your vault, Kent, it's kind of annoying. It's kind of annoying, isn't it? I think I just want to drink naturally. I think whenever next time I find a place to stay, or once I offload all the crap I've given him, I think I'll just leave it on him. I don't want to throw it away, the vault canteen. All right, okay, we've checked in there. Okay. We're still looking for mines. We don't have to worry about stealth anymore because I think the gunshots attracted every dog in the place. My god, the range is just, it's a little faint, isn't it? Okay. I've got my Pip-Boy light on and my torch. And the whole flickery thing. I've definitely got the amnesia vibe now. Alright. Oh, okay. That outfit and the helmet, really? Seriously? I mean, I know it's desperate times and everything, but that desperate? Okay. Council Town Hall? I've discovered something. What the hell? I just got one experience. For what? Give me a clue. Give me another clue. What's going on, Eddie? Somebody's randomly pinging me experience. Okay. Nope. The legionaries did a remarkably good job of looting these people of anything remotely useful, actually. I mean, kudos for that. Okay, we'll go upstairs in a minute. Rad Roach. Oh, no, they don't open. In Fallout 3, all the desks opened. You could check them for stuff. So now we just check ahead. No mines, okay. No. Got enough of that rubbish. And an empty deck. This place is absolutely empty. Okay. Okay, maybe we should... We haven't done upstairs yet. Oh, it's... Oh, right, yeah, no, definitely. It would automatically turn off your Pip-Boy light anyway. Okay. Eddie, there's a dog. Where's my silenced weapon? Where's my silenced weapon? I had a silenced weapon on hotkey. Apparently I don't have it anymore. Why don't I have my silenced weapon on hotkey? And why didn't I check my 10mm submachine gun? Which does look rather nice, he says. Ooh, wait, what? Yeah, I can use the 9mm submachine gun to fix it. The question is do I have many bullets for it? No, not really. We'll sort that out in a minute, but why don't I have my silenced pistol? God, barely see. Don't want to turn my light on until absolutely necessary. I'm going to have to turn my light on. It's absolutely necessary. Okay, there's a dog. Oh, it's detected. I think it's detected the body. You know what? I think we're about to get into full-blown combat. Okay. Oh, mate! Nice one, Eddie. I guess I'm panicking over absolutely nothing. They're just dogs. Alright. And this is the other... Yes, the other entrance. Okay. Alright. I want the lean mechanic now. I really do. I want the lean mechanic. The lean mechanic with night vision. Oh, there's another upstairs. All right. Okay. Whoa. Eddie. This could be fun. No! Wrong! No! I'm trying to deactivate. Oh, no, I can't! Oh, Use a doctor's bag, thank you very much. How am I still alive? I just took a mine to the face. Items. Aid. Oh! No, that's not how you do this. That's not how you do this. Oh, you're an idiot. What? And now, of course, I don't have another dog doctor's bag. Wow. Oh. The fail is strong with this one. All right. So we got problems now with mines that I can't activate. How did I survive that? I mean, I almost didn't, did I? My torso was crippled, as was my... As is my arm, I think. Oh, it's not quite... It's not quite crippled. But it's one shot away from being crippled, isn't it? Mines, really. Let's just keep... Pre-war money, always useful. No weight, and has value. Eddie. So there is another upstairs. I think... Looks like a switch. I think there's nothing else here. Dead prospector. All right. Purified water, thank you very much. Slave scarf tattered. We'll have a look. I have a feeling it's not going to be for me, but you do never know. All right, let's have a look.
Okay.
Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that. Thank you. So, you ready? Oh, you know what? I should also stimpack. I'm not exactly the healthiest bunny right now. Alright. This place seems a little nicer. I mean, cleaner. He says, being obsessed with the decorations again. But, you know, you see what I'm saying? Everything looks a little tidier, like somebody made some effort. Apart from in the bathroom. What is it with you people and bathrooms? I mean, fine, it doesn't work. Got it. It doesn't work. Smash it. Dismantle it. Use the room for something else. God, it just looks horrible. Alright, why has nothing jumped out at me? Very easy lot. Okay. I thought I heard something then, like deep breathing. I had a kind of yagwai moment. Oh, hello. Laser pistol. I'll use it to repair one of my other items, maybe. Okay, Programmer's Digest, nice. Big Book of Science. Now, wait a minute. The Programmer's Digest give me... Don't try and guess. Just go and read. They classify as... Right, yeah. Big Book of Science. Guns and Bullets. Pugilism. I don't remember what they do. Do they give me... skill? And magazines boost skills temporarily? They do, don't they? I think this is one of those things that you're supposed to take, you know, like educated and stuff like this, so that you get the maximum details out of them, but... Alright, let's try guns and bullets. Guns increased by 3? That's pretty enormous. Fine. And do they then appear in my... used... things? In Fallout 3, I remember, they didn't appear until you closed your... They've actually disappeared. Good. Right. Major Stain's terminal. Reset mainframe connection. What the hell is this? I have the feeling this is part of some other quest. I do. I have this feeling. Testing. Prison break. High roller. Let's do it in reverse order. I can hardly believe my luck. Literally, I'm agape. Just now I was approached by a rather intense young man calling himself Mr. Fox. Wait a minute. Haven't I read this? Yes, I've read this. Prison break. A promising development, if I do say so myself. Exclamation mark. Worrying. It seems things went to hell at the NCR correctional facility north of here, and escaped prisoners are roaming free. Sounds like a bad thing, and would be, if not for the political acumen and interpersonal alchemy of yours truly, Mayor Joseph B. Stein Esquire. I sent the gyms out to make contact with the prisoners, or powder gangers, rather... they insist on this name, to let them know Nipton's open for trade, with free turns with the girls as door prizes. Ha! Exclamation mark. You know they went for that deal. As sold by Little Jim anyway. Big Jim, rest in peace. Okay. I see a lot of potential here, so long as I can keep the NCR troops and powders, ridiculous name, from running into each other and shooting it out in the streets. Luckily, the troopers only come at night, double entendre. Oh dear, this person really is unpleasant, isn't he? So if the powders will only come during the day again, I'll have them coming, third time the charm. Oh, for good God, I'm so glad you're dead. And going, yours in confidence, Mayor Joseph B. Stein Esquire. Who calls themselves a squire? Seriously, what an idiot. Anything else? Nope. Open door average. Out of curiosity, I do have books for lock picking, don't I? Locksmith's reader. The question, of course, is how good is my locks? No. So I need 50 for this. I probably should invest some in lock picks, actually. The other thing, of course, is I can throw dynamite at it to open it. However, my skill with dynamite's fairly bad as well. Let's have a look. Let's try it. I'd move away if I were you. You know what? Before I start throwing dynamite at a door, maybe I should Oh, what was that? Was that icon saying, no, you failed to open it? That was saying you failed to open it. But maybe before I start throwing dynamite at a door, I should check the rest of this place. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Very easy. Excellent. I'm sort of just working on the assumption that I've killed everything. Which is a terrible assumption to make. All right. Mine? Nope. Okay. There is absolutely nothing here, is there? Sit in the chair. No, thank you. Bottle gap. Take it. Tool cabinet. Nope. Oh, I took a knife. Yeah, I've got a knife. You never know. Bullets. Some of the silenced ones. That's actually kind of useful. Alright. And then we have one room left then. Mine. Thought I saw one briefly. Alright. I think we're good. Rounds and yes. Now, I'm actually here for a quest. I have something to do. What the hell was it? What have I already done it? Like, you know, finished that ages ago, didn't notice the message. Oh, apparently I have. Yeah, no, we've reconned it. And it's a mess. And that apparently is all that is needed. Right, we're going this way. He says. Oh, keep the light on. Alright. Well, in that case, it would seem... Let's just in case, you know, might be someone waiting for us. Alright, Eddie. I think... this means... we're on our way back to the outpost.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding.
Alright, Eddie, tell me honestly, does this backpack make me look fat?
I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle,